Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill John. Well, it's Friday, right before a long holiday weekend in the United States. So here's just a quick tip for you. If you select an entire column and then press Control plus sign, that is a very fast way to insert new columns. So I can hit Control plus sign several times, or if I wanted to, I could select several columns. So maybe I want to insert 1, 2, 3 columns here. Control plus sign will insert those columns. On the flip side, if you need to delete some columns or some rows, select the columns and then Control minus sign will very quickly delete those rows or columns. Works very well with rows, so Control plus insert some rows, Control minus gets rid of the rows. If you would select not the entire row but just a single cell, be careful if you would hit Control plus. It says, hey, do we want to shift cells down? So in other words, that's just the cells in this column, or do we want to insert an entire row? So a couple of extra steps there. Your call, how you want to use it. Well, have a great weekend. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.